Mike Cardano with Roto Experts in the Fantasy Sports Network, and I'm here to put the odds of winning in daily fantasy gaming in your favor. It's my job, it's what I do, so sit up straight and pay attention or risk losing your money to those who are. Now, Yu Darvish is pitching at home tonight against the Yankees. He's looking to avenge his rain-shortened loss from last week. And he's the highest-priced pitcher on the board by far on any site you might be playing. Madison Bumgarner is the second-highest-priced pitcher, and he's facing the Pirates. Now, we really aren't looking to play either of these guys today, not because they aren't good options, they are, but because we're looking to attack the two teams that strike out the most in Major League Baseball with some quality pitching for considerably less money. Jordan Zimmermann faces the Marlins. He's $9,300 on DraftKings and $8,600 on FanDuel. And Jesse Chavez faces the Astros. He's $8,000 on DraftKings and $7,800 on FanDuel. Now, I actually love Darvish tonight, but we're talking about saving more than $3,000 in salary here in some instances. And I think the additional bats that you'll be able to add will be more to make up any of the scoring difference that he'll be able to give you on the evening. Now, while I'd consider using Darvish on FanDuel, on DraftKings, I'm definitely going with Plan B. We are looking to get some right-handed Baltimore Orioles bats into our lineups today, as they are facing Colorado left-handed starter Johan Flandy this evening. Now, we've stacked against Flandy in all four of his starts, and so far it's worked like a charm each and every time. Flandy has now thrown 20 innings on the season. He's let up 26 hits and 16 runs while striking out just 7. He has an ERA of 7.20 on the season, and I suspect that's going to go up after today. You can't win routinely in daily fantasy unless you're willing to take some calculated risks from time to time. Now, I noticed that on FanDuel, Bryce Harper's price has slipped to just $3,000. On DraftKings, it's $4,500, and honestly, I can't understand why. I can't imagine that he's being played heavily over there, but whatever. Now, we all know Harper's been injured, but in the 43 games he has played this season, Harper has just 3 home runs, 12 RBI, with 1 stolen base, hitting .253. At just $3,000 on FanDuel, though, and facing Marlins right-hander Nathan Eovaldi tonight, I'm willing to wager that Harper simply doesn't suck that much. And if nothing else, he's going to be able to outproduce his price for the evening. Damn, I'm a rebel. It looks like there's a chance for some inclement weather in quite a few places this evening, with the most threatening scenarios being at Fenway for the Blue Jays and Red Sox, and at Great American Ballpark for the Diamondbacks and Reds. So keep your head on a swivel around first pitch and be ready to swap guys in and out should you need to. Now, it's a new week, and I sent a new round of suckers looking to challenge me head-to-head in daily fantasy. Just follow me on Twitter at Mike Cardano and shoot me a message with the site you want to play on, the amount of your cash game challenge, and your favorite charity. And I'll choose one of you at random each day. If you win, you get to keep the cash. But if I win, I will donate the winnings to the charity of your choice. How neat is that?